BYU will have to punt once more. Matt Payne, Chris Carr waits for it back at the Boise 27-yard line. Payne standing at his own 8. Payne gets a great kick and backs up the return man to the 18-yard line. But Carr racing down the sideline, and he is decked at the 49. Chris Carr slow to get up. I mean, he just ran into a brick wall. Carr with another good return. Oh, and again he's hit by Payne. I mean, that's like replay of the first time it happened back in the first half. That's unbelievable. Tell you what, that Carr has got a sore body, and nobody will believe that it came from a punter.